और आपको अब सीधे लिए चलते हैं दिल्ली, जहां पर प्रधानमंत्री नरेंद्र मोदी बुद्ध पूर्णिमा को लेकर प्रदेशवासियों को देशवासियों को संबोधित कर रहे हैं।
वेयर रिस्पेक्ट अवर मदर नेचर इज पैरामाउंट, आई एम प्राउड टू शेयर दैट इंडिया इज अमंग द फ्यू लार्ज इकोनॉमीज टू बी ऑन ट्रैक टू कंप्लीटिंग दैट पेरिस टारगेट्स। फॉर अस sustainable living is not only about right words, it is about the right actions. Friends, the life of Gautam Buddha was about peace, harmony and coexistence. Today there are still forces remaining whose existence depends on spreading hate, terror and mindless violence. Such forces do not believe in liberal democratic principles. The need of the hour is for all those who believe in humanity to come together and defeat terror and radicalization. For that the path shown by Lord Buddha is absolutely relevant. Lord Buddha's teachings and the importance given to social justice can become a global unifying force. He rightly said, "Natti santi param sukham." There is no higher bliss than peace. Friends, Lord Buddha was the reservoir of brilliance of the entire universe. From him, we all could draw light from time to time and take the path of compassion. Universal responsibility and welfare. Mahatma Gandhi rightly said about Gautam Buddha, and I quote, "Buddha taught us to defy appearances and trust in the final triumph of truth and love," unquote. Today, on Buddha Purnima, let us renew our commitment to the ideals of Lord Buddha. I join you all in praying to the triple gem to provide relief from the testing times of global COVID-19 pandemic. Thank you. Thank you very much.